What's going on, everybody? I am Chibugger, and welcome to Team Sonic Racing. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why am I randomly uploading a video about Team Sonic Racing? Well, you see, I started playing this last year when it came out, and I actually got full recordings of me completing the game. But for some reason, I just never uploaded it to YouTube. I don't know what could possibly be the cause of me forgetting about this game. But anyway, now it's time for this game to go on my channel. Hope you guys will enjoy it. Alright, so we're gonna get started with Team Adventure Mode. Keep in mind, most of these things that you're gonna see, I recorded a year ago. And so, there might be some things I didn't know at the time, but like, I know just about everything about this game now. And so, it's gonna be kinda weird for me watching how bad I was when I first was playing this game.
Invitations to meet somebody at the beach for some kind of race, but I've always got time for a chili dog.
A race? We didn't get any invitations.
Hello, Blue Hedgehog. I am Dodonpa. I'm glad to see you accepted the honor of my invitation. Are you ready to prove to me you're the fastest?
Dodonpa?
Fastest is Sonic's middle name. This race all about? Your invitation was skinny on details.
Oh, details are quite unimportant, especially to those of limited intellectual capacities.
Did he just call Tails dumb?
You race as teams in the most advanced cars that my super science can create, testing your limits on my polishing track.
I know he did not just call Tails dumb.
And ignoring that limited intellectual capacities crack, all this super science and punishing track talk sounds suspiciously Eggman-esque.
I agree. I just met this guy and I already don't trust him.
Yeah, the whole thing's a little sketchy, but Doran's got me curious. I really want to check out this race and these supercars. Come on, you know you'll all be safe as long as I'm around.
A wise choice, Blue Hedgehog. Join me in my spaceship, and we'll go to Planet Wisp, where the first race awaits.
That sounds like fun. Can I go in your spaceship?
Why not? A large feline such as yourself no. would be an asset in any race.
I can't wait to hear all the songs that they put in this game. Oh yeah, that's so messed up. They got rid of Cream.
Team Rose is going. Team Sonic wants somebody good to race.
I mean, I know Cheese carried Cream all the time, but you didn't have to just straight up just get rid of Cream like that. Like, that's just messed up. And it wasn't Mr. Big supposed to be the character that was discontinued yet, or like not supposed to be coming back in games, yet he's back in here racing and then Cream is just not here? Messed up.
Oh, another thing I wanted to point out, if you look down there at the bottom of the screen, they updated this game because they changed the button inputs to make sense. When the game first came out, for some dumb reason, they had your default button as the skip story button. Like, A on Nintendo Switch is a default button, and for some reason, that's skip the story. And then they had Y, which is like a button you don't really press that much at all, as to play the story button. And that makes no sense, because I don't care what console you play, PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo, the left button has never been the main button that you press. It's either the right or the bottom button. So I don't know who was developing this game. I thought that was okay, but I managed to skip like all the story in the first chapter and I didn't realize it too much later. And so then I had to go and rewatch the story. And so you're going to be seeing like a lot of cuts and edits because of that. All right, now let's get on with the game.
Finish in the top three places as an individual, finish in first as an individual, and win the race as a team. Oh, well, the first track had a story too.
Time to acquire drivers.
I guess I can't play expert until I unlock it. So let's just start off in hard. The soundtrack is amazing. I really hope so. So the stats are acceleration boost, defense, handling, and speed. Defense. I wonder what that stat affects. Like, do you have health, like in Crash Tag Team Racing, or is that like how much you slow down from getting hit or something? Oh wait. Oh. I was about to say, why didn't... Never mind, I was looking at the stats wrong. I guess I just choose Sonic. Wait, select bonus box? What does that do? Nothing. I haven't unlocked anything yet, of course.
Welcome to Wisp Circuit, the first in a series of team races.
And you say that the winner of the tournament gets to keep his car? Sweet!
Oh.
A little too sweet. There's something about this Tanuki I just don't trust.
And you can avoid the lightning strike by using a ghost or ultimate. One of the boosts is like Sonic All-Stars Race and Transform. It's messed up. Yeah, it's like Sonic All-Stars Race and Transform. Alright, so stay behind, teammate. So like, what, this? Hey, why is this dude driving off-road? Okay. I gotta get used to the controls. Cause I know on the Sonic All-Stars Racing Transformed, I normally used Rima and Nunchuck. So now I gotta get used to using a pro controller. What's this item? This is a rocket. Why is Tails is in front of us, right? Yeah, why is he driving off-road? Like, this dude's legit just driving through the grass. What does this item do? Gosh, it's so weird trying to drift. Hey, Tails, finally caught up. And then I crashed into the wall. What's this boost? Yeah, it is. Ouch. I'm just testing out all three of these paths. Hey, we are getting dipped on by the other team. Team Ultimate thing? Wait, oh. I didn't even know we had a Team Ultimate. I don't even know where it shows that on the screen. Technique characters can drive off-road and not slow down. And we got destroyed. I need to replay the race and just get used to playing the game. Okay, yeah, it's like a slightly different timing. Like, you have to press it a lot sooner. Hey, Knuckles, what are you trying to do? Drive me off the road? What's this? The ghost?
Here to help if anyone needs it.
Gym boost. Okay, so drive near a teammate that got knocked out to help. Okay. Am I about to get hit by a spike? Well, no, that... I think the spike is someone charging as a weapon, so I just gotta avoid that person, right? What is this? Oh, wait, I was about to turn the wrong way. Ouch.
Back in business, thanks. Damn it, trouble, Knuckles.
So what I do, just press X to use this? Dang it, Knuckles, you were supposed to get third. But then again, he lost by 0.04 seconds, so you can't be mad about that. Oh, now you unlock expert difficulty? Okay. And that's how you get 4 stars, I would assume. Or does it not matter? Okay, so just win while doing the team ultimate.
Modifications say a lot about the racer.
I'm gonna try it on expert.
I'm pumped.
I mean, A is a skip. Wow. I have been skipping the whole story this entire time.
Appears out of nowhere and has a bunch of strangers compete in a crazy, dangerous race. I agree. This has all the makings of an Eggman plot. Super sophisticated vehicles, this mysterious competition. I just bet he and the doctor are buddies.
I think he's nice. Just look at this pretty car he's letting me drive.
Why did they make the story button?
Car is pretty now, my fine feline.
Why?
Just wait until you unlock the cosmetic mods.
Why can't I do it?
By default, you should be looking at this story.
I'm sure.
And then you should press an alternate button to skip it.
Play side races and collect hidden keys. Oh, the things you'll discover. The potentially dangerous things.
Who is that in the lead? Cube.
Who needs a little something?
Oh my gosh, I guess I just gotta hold B with Knuckles. He cannot turn. I could probably do two tricks right there. There we go. First, third, and fourth. What does the key do? Earn a silver medal and a platinum? Huh. Ooh, Grand Prix.
Teamwork is forged through the crucible of adversity.
Make this game. I'm really hoping they're making a Sonic Heroes.
I've never seen anything like my car. It's so fast, it's scary.
There appear to be three types of cars, Amy. You're driving a speed type car that can go very fast, but they have a power type car that can easily smash through things.
Just like Big.
Exactly. And I'm driving a technique car that has improved handling and can attract rings for collection.
Oh, Omo Chow, you're the master of exposition.
Yeah, it's kind of my deal, isn't it?
Right now, they're making technique cars sound broken. I mean, they can attract rings easier from what Omo Chow just said. And then from what Yoshiro said earlier in the stream, apparently they don't really lose speed going off track that easily. That shortcut is still there? Wow. Yeah, this is that track. I shouldn't... I like how the game made me do a trick after the fact. I already pressed the button to do the trick. Thank you, game. Gosh, this game's handling is way worse than Sonic All-Stars Race and Transform. Like, car's not even listening to what I'm holding sometimes. Oh, thanks, Tails. Thanks for forcing us down the slower path. I'm holding to the direction I need to turn super early and still not turning. Well, maybe it's a problem with my controller, I don't know. Now I like started off slower than everybody still. So what do rings do? What did I get hit by?
Hey buddies, I need a boost.
I keep getting my share button mixed up with the button I wanted you. Did I hit the wall? I hit the wall, didn't I? Because I just suddenly lost my boost. Oh, I'm in first? Huh. How did that happen? Dang it, I keep pressing the wrong button. I thought I could go up that wall for some reason. Hi, Tails. Alright, now that's better. But why is Chao always in the lead? Alright, we're ahead of them by a few points. Wisp Circuit. Nah. I still gotta get used to that time. I get hit once and I'm immediately put in sixth place and I'm way super far behind now. I'm getting hit once. This is even super hard difficulty. I'm not catching up. The race is already over. Oh.
I need to up my game.
Out. What place am I? I'm in third? Oh, I thought I was doing way worse than that. First, second, and third. Let's go. That's definitely gonna put us ahead. Ooh, we're ahead by, is that 19? 19, that's horrible math. 21? We're ahead by 21 points. Let's go. We just got to do decent on the next track and we win. Ooh, Lost Palace. Oh, please tell me this is going to be a remix of one of the songs in Sonic Heroes. Ocean Palace, please. Dang it. I still gotta get used to that.
I'm clear on the road.
I thought I could do too. Did I get him? Ouch. That boost like sent me straight into the wall. Dang, Amy just ran straight into that crap. You're not. Get out my way. Note to self. Do not use your team ultimate when there's a lot of turns. Okay. Okay. Okay, so the rocket doesn't go as far as I thought it would. Now, is that another part of the track? Is that a shortcut over there? I think that was a shortcut, wasn't it? I thought I could actually slip in between the crab.
Hey, who needs their bacon saved? Back in business, thanks.
No, they got their team.
Hold up. Is Chow out here taking shortcuts? Man, he said he's done giving you tutorials. He's out here to win. Better yet, the only tutorial you're getting is when you see him take the shortcut and he leaves you in the dust.
It's, team special too. That is a shortcut on the left, isn't it? That's a shortcut on the left. That's a shortcut on the left. That is a shortcut on the left. You ready to get some character mods first? Yeah, I definitely gotta get character mods too. Well, we still should win since, you know, like our whole team got first through third. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna get one star. I was all like, I got one star even though I came in first? Oh, wait, I don't think. Yeah, I definitely did not get the key because I was not collecting rings. Oh, hey, I got the key? Must be including my teammates' rings because I know I wasn't collecting them.
Thank you for staying until the end of the video. Make sure to leave a like and to comment below. And if you want to see more content from yours truly, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Alright, until next time, remember to be a legend and have a great day.